Over 10 years ago, Dr. Lou Cheek opened the Adobe Hearing Center in Tucson, Arizona. Since then, she's established the perfect blend of cutting-edge technology, friendly staff, and family-oriented hearing care.
I'm Lou Cheek, and I'm the owner of Adobe Hearing Center. You know, what I like to do in audiology is really try to match the technology to the person. There are lots of options. We would do the diagnostic testing, and then if somebody needs a hearing aid, there's a million things out there, and that's not literally true, but, you know, people see advertisements, and they hear about them on the internet, and they talk to their neighbors, and sometimes they'll feel like they know what they need, you know, and they'll come in saying, well, can I get one of those? And maybe that's the right thing for them, and maybe it's not. It's not just about the hearing loss, but it's about what people are listening to and what their world is about. So even people with very similar hearing ability might really need two different kinds of hearing aids because they're doing different things and they're in different listening environments.
I love kids and I love working with them. It doesn't matter the age. Many times we'll see children who are in school and they failed their hearing screening at school or in their physician's office. Other times, children have a history of chronic ear infections, and so there's just a whole history there of hearing well, not hearing well when they have an infection, these types of things. Having fluid behind their eardrums may not be an infection, but it's kind of like they're hearing underwater. And so our job is to get them in and assess the whole thing. And if we do see something that needs medical intervention, we will refer them back to their primary doctor or perhaps an ear, nose, and throat specialist.
I think we have an enthusiasm for what we do. You know, it really is about the patients. Adobe Hearing Center has existed for 10 years, and I have patients that have been with me longer than that because they saw me at the clinic prior to that. We can test just a full range of folks, so we don't have a specific age range. It's fun to know that it does make a difference, that we can improve people's life. You know, we can't fix the hearing loss. We can't repair the ear, but we can make it better. You know, we can put them back in touch with the people that are important to them.